and is now concerned with educating Iraqi children. Under the direction of Dr. Aladdin Al-Awan, the ministry has trained more than 30,000 teachers and supervisors for the schools of a new Iraq.